thought before he got saved, by the time he was talking about how he just didn't know how he could do it. I remember telling him one night, we were standing out here during the revival, the Lord had been dealing with him. I told him, I said, you can't do it. He thanks God. You know the Lord did it. And I want to tell you, Brother Tommy, you can't live this life on your own, but by the power and the grace of God, you can live a life.
Thank the Lord.
Tommy, in accordance with your testimony, your faith in God, we baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Thank you.
Thank you.